Just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it. And through diligently setting goals and having a vision, 5 years later, they have all achieved their goals.
I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly.
I am Clara Iromoseli. I'm the Honorable Minister of Works and Transportation of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
I believe I can fly.
Where I am is... what's that word? Explicitly, deliberately, God ordained. And this is one of the projects we're working on, solely Nigerian. Look at this, this is our underground in Nigeria. Nigerians are going to be overwhelmed with the kind of changes that are being wrought in Nigeria. For example, okay, this is the Yaba Oshodi train. This is the Agege Yaba train. This is the Oyigbo Agege train. Okay, this is the second Oyigbo Agege train. So you see there's so much coming online, coming on stream. These are the road networks that we're coming up with. Obviously, you drove on this one, so you've already seen this one. These are just pictures that we took when things were coming on stream. Okay, these are other road networks that are going to come up in the near future. Some of them, like you can see, are under construction. So there are a lot of things that are in the pipeline. The changes that you see are simply as a result of a change in mindset. Nigerians now understand that they have rights. They know that they deserve the best. And so people who can give them the best are giving them the best.
My name is Hajar Afito. I'm the CEO of Temo. Temo is a luxury gifts company that is all over West Africa. We have an exclusive franchise from Harrods to distribute all Harrods products in Africa, which is great. What is most interesting about Temo is the fact that we're not in business for the sake of business. We're in business because of what business can do, which is important with Christian businesses, that we take territory not because of just the money, but because we can effect change. So that is how come Temo is on the cover of Time this year. We have a headline, redefining the art of giving. And that's because our cards company, the cards part of Temo, support causes in Nigeria like the Just Relief as a result of the riots and fightings going on there. The relief for the Niger Delta, for restoring the cities as well as restoring the people. So we don't just give in terms of gift items, we give in terms of the quality of life of our nation and affecting it positively. It is important that you recognize good leadership, which is why I have my husband and I on the cover of Essence, and it says the pitons, and it talks about business integrity and touching lives. That's one of the advantages of having a good leader. You get to be the best you can be while also making a difference. I've also written my first book, Open Wounds by Hajar Afito. I'm proud to say this book won a Pulitzer Prize, which is the highest prize for the written word. Something that's really exciting at this time is my book of poetry called Into Me See. I'm not showing you a copy of the book at the moment because TD Jakes has just bought over the rights to read the poetry in audio form. So he's going to be doing that, and you all will be knowing, and the royalties will be coming to me, of course, and the glory to God. So that's really interesting for us at this time. Family, I'm happily married. I have two children. I'm married to the best man on the planet, I must say. I have two wonderful children who will win Nobel Prizes in future. Yes, so 2017 has been an excellent year. I look forward to the next 5 years, which would even be greater than the past has been. And watch the space, yeah?
My name is Nkechi Marian Biusa, CEO of Cannonball.
Enterprises Limited. We've been an establishment since 2007, and that makes it 10 years today. It's been a wonderful journey. I feel so invigorated when I think about anything creative. I'm excited, I'm blown away by all the things we've created and all the places we've been in the 10 years we've been in existence. We've been all over the world. As a matter of fact, we started our first branch in Toronto. As you can see, the first picture here depicts our first manager of our first branch. We had about 20 sewing machines there. Our industrial machine was high powered with all the appliances that could boost a multi-international industry. We eventually moved two years afterwards to Japan, where we had our major marketing firm get us a beautiful, about 200-acre site, where we have all, you can see that the indigenes of Japan sewing our wares that are all over the world now. One of the places that we have the most sales is in New York. It's been a wonderful journey of exciting events. We've gone to several fashion shows. We're invited to showcase what we're made of about 5 years ago. That will make it 2012. We're invited to the International Fashion Week in Rome. That's the picture depicted at the lower right-hand portion of the picture frame, as you can see. It's been a wonderful 10 years. 2017 marks our 10-year anniversary, as I mentioned. We're going to be having our grand ball and in 2 months' time, and we've invited a lot of our customers from all over the world. I'd like to show you a few of the awards I've been privileged enough to win. Cannonball has been so blessed with over 15 awards in the last 10 years. 2017 makes it this the 17th award that I just received 2 months ago for being the shining star of the fashion industry, as you can see clearly depicted at the bottom there. My children have been a blessing throughout all this process. My husband has been wonderful. He's the best husband you could ask for. I have four beautiful sons. My first son actually turned 19 last month. 2017 has rolled by so quickly. It's hard to believe it's been 10 years already, and I really am blessed to be in this industry.
Have you seen a rock so pretty? It was designed specially for me 5 years ago. Wow, 2017. I don't believe it's 5 years. 5 years since I married my best friend. I've never been so happy. I mean, we've accomplished so much together. And guess what? He's taking 30 days off to take me around the world alone. We're not even going to be going with our twin boys, you know. That's another blessing that God has given us. I have two boys, two active boys, who will turn four in a couple of days, and I just thank God for it. Honestly, there's so much to thank God for this year. There's so much to celebrate. I just became a doctor. I finally got my doctorate degree in psychology and counseling, so I am Dr. Kemi. Wow, where do I start? Because the list is endless. God has done so much, and I'm grateful. Learning Solutions has grown leaps and bounds. We just completed a conference center, which is on 10 acres of land. And only 2 weeks ago, we had the first ladies from every African country attend a conference, and that was beautiful. I'm inviting you to come to our conference centers. You know, maybe you guys could come and have a retreat or something, but it is the place to be. Business has been really good, and I give God all the glory. And as a token of my appreciation to the one from whom all good things come, I'd like to present this check of 50 million naira to the God Bless Nigeria Church. And today I celebrate my friends, I celebrate my family, I celebrate life, and I just thank God. Life is good. I believe.